Kingston Racing this year are very excited to get to Silverstone in July. We had a very successful year last year in our 2021 entry. Behind me is what's left of last year's car. We're currently in the process of course, building our 2022 entry, and that does involve sort of gutting of the previous year's car. We've got a lot of lessons that we learned from last year. In front of us is the chassis for the 2022 Kingston Racing Formula Student car. We've got some brand new components at the back end mainly. We've had a huge change of stuff going on here. So we've got a brand new aluminium aircraft grade 7075 subframe. This is going to allow us, or it has allowed us, to shave about 5 or 6 kilos off the entire rear end of the car. There's a lot of electric cars going to competition this year, and we really need to push that low end torque so we can get a lot of that power in, really, you know, punching through the corners. And ultimately, it's a learning experience for the students, and they really need to be able to see what's been changed and how it's developed and how that has actually benefited the team.
So in front of us, we've got some of the components that we're using this year, some of them built in-house, some of them bought. In particular, the uprights, which have got this lovely anodized aluminium finish on them. But the centerpiece, both figuratively and literally, is the turbocharger right here. This allows us to get more power out of the car, but more importantly, it allows us to make silly noises, which everyone loves.
The main advantage of this year's code is that it's totally made by the students. I also worked in the team that worked in the composites, and we just came up with the different combinations of carbon fiber, and we just chose bi-directional one because it just helps us to withstand stresses in two directions.
That here is the sim that Kingston Racing will be using to practice driving on track and gaining some muscle memory. Mm-hmm. So basically the car that we've loaded up right now was designed by a German team. You can make your own changes to it. You can change the ride height, you can change absolutely anything on the car to replicate how your car will be driving. So this simulator is really helping us understand how our car is going to feel and how we're going to feel around the track in that car.